Hi guys, and welcome to the video. So as you can see, it's a nice weather out today. So I've got some exciting news. Sorry it's been a while guys, but I've just been quite busy with work and stuff. So I've just got this new camera for photography and videoing. So what this one is the EOS 200D. It is by far the best camera I've ever used. And I think we're gonna get some really good pictures over the summer. So that's gonna be awesome. We're just waiting on our shotgun mic before we start using that camera for vlogging, so it's better quality sound for you guys. So the other exciting news is, guys, we're going to Body Power this year, which is less than 2 weeks away. I am really excited, it's gonna be awesome. It's 10 year anniversary, I think. So we're gonna go there, get some freebies, meet some awesome people. I met Max last year. I think I'm gonna meet Christian Guzman this year, hopefully Phil Heath this year, maybe Eddie Hall. That'd be awesome. So I've been thinking about it, and I think I'm gonna set myself a goal for when I finish Body Power. So my goal is to start bulking from May up to next, should we say January, and try and aim to get 10 kilos of muscle, and then we're gonna cut down. And then we're gonna do a competition in Body Power, which is gonna be the physique competition. Because I was gonna do it this year, but I didn't put enough size on to be able to cut down. I had still have my weak points, which was my rear delts and shoulders, my arms, and I just wanted to get those up first before competing. So me personally, I like to set goals. So setting steps means that you can take each step necessary to get to the big picture of where you wanna be. And I'd recommend that anybody do that, because if we say, for an example, if I say, right, I want to compete next year, but then I'm not going to plan out when I'm going to bulk till and then when I'm going to start cutting, there's no way that I'm going to be able to do that competition, because I've not planned out when I'm going to finish bulking and when I'm going to start cutting. So I won't know if I have enough time to cut down to where I want to be on competition day. So I'm still currently cutting at the moment. I'm down to 70.9 kilos this morning. So I have lost. I started at 77 kilos and I'm now down to 70.9. So I have lost about 6.1 kilos. So that's really good. Just looking really lean now. I think I'm gonna stop cutting around 70 kilos, maybe 69.5, depending how lean and ripped I look. So we'll see from there really. I think I'm about 15% body fat now, and my goal was to get down to around 10 to 12. So that's really good. So perfect time for Body Power and perfect time for summer. So I'm really looking forward to summer, doing some cool stuff, probably working a lot, but still, we'll do some good stuff. We'll go on the beach. We're gonna get some good videos in. So please carry on watching, guys. There's some good stuff coming soon, I promise you. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate the support, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.